For this trick, I've got a prediction out of another deck, and then I've got another deck of cards which we're going to use to select a card. We just go through and pick any card. This one, alright, look, a card gets put back in the deck, gets cut. Earlier on, before I done this trick, I was watching TV and I thought of a playing card. So I took that playing card out of another deck, set it down, and now I'm doing this video. Hopefully the card that was pulled out of the deck is that the card that I predicted. The 8 of spades.